Hi there, welcome back. I'm Alex Berg. I'm playing Europa Universalis 4 with an imported game from CK2. So, yeah. Whoa. Wow, 2.5. That's awesome. Novgorod, wow. So, we have something going on here. Norse Empire has sent a warning to someone. Yes. What's this all about? Somehow war for independence. Nation of Ogrodin Affair is requesting that you come to aid in some war for independence against somewhere. Volga, Tver, and Yaroslav. This is a defensive war. Okay, so you are. At war with Novgorod. But this might be my way to get into war with Volga. That is pretty awesome. Yep. They all answered, so I will answer too. And I will put my commander with some siege skill here, and he will go do that. He'll come down there and support. You'll go there and support. 46,000 men at least, so that's good. These guys have any boats? I don't think so. So you come out of there, attach to transport. Let's get you guys up to the highlands. Yeah, see, there they are. Huh. Just mosey on up there. Don't really need a leader. You guys can come to here, and then you guys come to here. Yes? Yes. Oh, and technically we're at war with what? That bit as well. I need to separate piece out, don't I? Probably not going to be able to get anything from this war, am I? Because I would have to negotiate directly with him. Ugh, fuck you, game. Italy and Burgundy. Okie dokie, split, go, and split, go. There we go, thank you very much. Boats aren't really repaired enough to deal with us. Conversion successful, that's good. International guild contracts. More part of the guilds. Huh, lose a diplomat. I'm not gonna do that. Wow, no losses, no nothing. Okay. Just merge that up and protect trade in the English town. That's fine. You guys go to port. There. You move down to London and we're done. Oh. Would you look at that? Okay, let's get a proper leader in here. Like you. And you. Attach there. Do not attach anywhere else, please. Jesus. Sorry about that. Should I be doing that? Let's see, it's forest. And they have a leader with zero maneuvers, so we're gonna not get the forest penalty. Yeah. What sort of military skill do they have? They have 5, I have 4. Really wish I had 5 now. Actually, yeah. Recall that diplomat. We have engaged the enemy. Looks like we're gonna win. We did. Yay! Okay, do that then. You come out to here, mix and match a little bit. 7th army is the one that should be doing the sieging, so you guys come over here advance. Get me some mercenaries, please. Heyo, no. Shit. Yeah, just pull back. We have engaged over there, that's fine. Okay. We're doing okay. We are definitely doing okay. Lots of workshops are finishing up, and we're holding on for dear life. on the 16th. Ah, fuck, we lost. He's still coming, he'll be there on the 16th. There we go. Liberate that piece of shit. Okay, keep building mercenaries. Because that's how we win any war, isn't it? Just by sheer numbers of mercenaries. You guys are gone, really. Mm-hmm. Okay, more mercenaries. Yes, more mercenaries. I'm winning this one. Don't roll zeros. Okay, merge. Select the army. Consolidate. Get rid of you. Get rid of you. Holy shit, am I gonna hold that? I actually held that. Wow. That's pretty amazing. Somehow I thought this battle was going to be kind of easy. I guess I was wrong. Okay, fuck off, and fuck off, you know what, fuck off. So, how do we deal with all this? Well, I need to get moving eastwards fairly quickly. What am I actually at war with? Okay, that bit. Fine. You still have an army. Hopefully still has an army. We're actually sieging down the war goal, that's good. I think that's the guy who declared independence. Let's see. Yeah. Yep, it's him. Okay. Okay. Alright. Missionary strength, production vision, and yearly prestige. Okay, we'll do the missionary strength. Thank you. And apparently, that's all it took. I'm gonna reject the reform because I need the Republican tradition to go back up. I kind of had this plan about trying to get a Berg on an emperor throne, but yeah, seemed kind of stupid when he died. Here he comes again. And this is going to be a huge problem for me. I'll do a couple of horses as well. Okay. Leave behind a siege and come on up. Select this army. Okay. Keep coming up there. We're gonna keep feeding it. I'm gonna try to recruit some more as well. Nope. There we go. Somebody ran away from something, that's fine. Marriage you up. We are winning, I think. Yes, we are. Good.
Okay. Like so. Yeah, go there. Almost have the War Gold Siege Town. So that's cool. Mm-hmm. Okay, merge you guys up and come to here. Yes, come to here. That'll be fine. Yes, I still have some manpower left. We're sieging. Still haven't breached the walls, but we're at 42. Come on! Someone in there and come on down. Now, I have this thing that I want. No? At least 10 more score. Okay. Okay. Whatever you say, game. Skin of our teeth. No, do not roll zeros. Fuck you. Yeah, that's probably it. Yep. Hang on, did we win? No. Not even close. But we might stack wipe here. And I say might, but truth is, not even close. At least we won. Hmm.
Okay, what do we do? What do we do? What do we do? Well, yeah, let's get a military candidate. And let's keep going for cheaper tech. No, let's do the unrest guy. Because, you know, hey, occupied by Novgorod. Good for you, Novgorod. These guys merge. Consolidate that shit. Okay, merge you guys up. Wow, full restored army. Recall diplomat. Speed 4 for a little bit. We'll take our chances. Occupy this thing, fine. Come down and see if we can't siege a second or third one, actually. Ah, the war is over. And did I get anything? No, I didn't. So fuck you, man. Ugh, not really surprised by that. Right. Still annexing our vassal. Byzantium is trying to take that. Okay. Are you a vassal? Yes, you're a vassal. Norse Empire says, "Om nom 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 nom." Hard to see the border between Italy and Andalusia sometimes. But, okay. Is that the war exhaustion that's been high? Nope. Orthodox zealots are about to rise up. Okay. Where exactly? Mure,
How about it? Okay, where the fuck is that? It's down here. Wow. Well, let's just increase. That's one of them. And the other was in Todd or something. Okay. Bring it up to 100. It's fine. I don't really care. Not the most developed place in the world, is that? Hmm. Creating a trade post. Hold up. Okay, so there's our main trade port, so we can't do that there. Right. Should be able to do it here, though. Cool. Well, that's it for this session. Thanks for watching, guys. See you next time. Cheers.